Oh boy, you guys know what that means, right? This is the last door in the whole building. This is where the last bad guy has to be. Let's unlock the door and get this, guys. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go!
Join the project by subscribing to the channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications so you'll never miss another video.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to Fast and Low VR. Today, Buddy and I are at a secret location and we have to rescue all of the hostages. That's right, they are in this building and we gotta get them out of there. So quickly, guys, leave a like in the video right here, right now, and stick around till the very end to find out if we can rescue all of the hostages. Hey, listen up, buddy, did you leave a like on the video? I'm sure you did, right? Because hey, you're my good friend and we are gonna get this mission going. So last time we were at a beautiful house and we tried to go through the front door and that was a complete and utter disaster. But buddy and I, we have learned from it, and this time we're gonna go through the front door in nice and sneaky, okay? Stay right there, my friend. I'll see if the door is open. Wait, they just left the door open. Are you serious? Oh, nope, the door's locked. Okay. Ha ha ha. That's where we have learned, okay? Secret FBI spy James has a gun thingy thing. Apparently, I can use this to open... Oh, yes. Can I open this? Open. Open the door. Okay, I am actually the worst spy in the world. We're just gonna go through the back door, I guess. Ah, yes. Wait, it worked. Okay, I don't know what happened, but we got it open. All right, stay right there, buddy. Let's see if there's anyone inside. Hands up, FBI. This is James. And I am here for the hostages. My goodness, they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 doors here. All right, let's see what's behind door number one. Come over here, buddy. Just follow me and stay nice and clear, okay? 3, 2, 1, go. Hands in the air. Oh, hello. Is there anyone here? Freeze. It's me, James. Oh, a lot of people here. A lot of people here. Run, run, buddy, run. Oh my goodness. Okay, buddy, just stay right there. Go right over there. They might come outside, okay? Oh boy, I gotta reload this thing. I gotta reload this thing. Oh, the music changed. That's why you know there's bad people in here, okay? Oh boy. Oh boy, they're not coming through the back door, right? Because that was my plan all along. Hello. Hello. Oh, what is this dude here? Get him. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got him. We got him, buddy. Okay, that was scary. That was very scary. Hands in the air. Whoa. Oh my goodness, he shut the door. My dude, do you know how much that's gonna cost? To repair. Okay, pew pew, get this guy. Come on, we gotta get this guy. Bang, 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 bang. Yes, we got him. We got another one, buddy. Come over here. Let's see, is there anybody else? Oh, I see the hostages. No way, people. It's gonna be okay. Stay right there. And is there a guy here as well? Hands in the air.
Hands in the air.
Hands in the air. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. That's right. You better stay on the ground. What's another dude there? Get his friend. Get his friend. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, okay, we got him. Stay right there, sir. I'm gonna lock you up, okay? You're gonna come downtown. That's right, bad guy. I need a zip tie. I need a zip tie. Yes. Get on your back. There you go. Hands your back. Yes. We got a bad guy. We got a bad guy, guys. Woohoohoo! All right, let's see. Is there anybody else in this room? Don't you worry, people. James is here to rescue you, okay? Hey, this guy's watching television. Look at this. He may be asleep, but he still likes to watch the telly, okay? Now, let's grab another zip tie and zip tie this guy. Where did my zip ties go? I thought I had more zip ties. Oh, yes, here we go. Sir, do not worry. I am James, FBI agent super spy James, and I'm gonna help you, okay? Wait, I need to tell him to get on the ground.
Get down on the ground.
Yes, that's right. Get on the ground, even though you were kind of already on the ground.
I don't believe it.
You don't believe it? I believe it, okay? You sit right there and be a good boy. That's right. We're gonna take all of these guys downtown. You may be wondering, James, why are you restraining these super nice people? Well, the reason is, I don't know if they're bad guys, okay? You could be a bad guy, but I think you're a good guy. We just gotta be sure, okay? Safety. Number one priority. Yes, yes. All right, let's see what this guy has in his safe. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Is that supposed to be money? I guess so, right? We got Bob, Billy, Carl. Oh, wait, something bad happened to Billy. Oh, no. Oh, what happened to Billy? Rest in peace, Billy. Now, let's see if we can buddy it over here, man. Come over here, buddy.
Watch that
spot. I need you, okay? Buddy! Ah, yes. Come right over here. Come on, man. We gotta be a team about this, okay? It's like 7 o'clock already, and I wanna get home by 8 to watch SpongeBob. All right, let's put these away. Let's see. Is this door open? Oh, the door's locked. Perfect. Because, oh, boy, I dropped my gun. But I can use this thing, right? Go. And, ha! It worked! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Pick up my weapon. There we go. Okay, go into the bag. All right, let's see. We have... Wait a minute. Is this a grocery store? Oh boy, holy moly, guacamole. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Wait, is that a guy? Oh, it's a bad guy. There's a bad guy right over there. Okay, I can't believe it. I got him with the last bullet in the magazine. Okay, buddy, come over here, my friend. Come right over here. No, over here. Come on, man. You gotta help me out, man. You gotta stop hugging the wall and come over here. Oh boy. Oh boy, can I see him? Okay, I can't quite see him. You need to come right over here, my friend.
Watch that spot.
Yes, perfect. Watch out, okay? There's people. No, buddy. Buddy, watch out. Go back. Go back. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Okay, I've got a grenade. I've got a grenade. Yoink. I'm just gonna yeet a grenade in there. Yes. Yes. It worked. We got him. I can't shoot this thing anymore. What is going on? Okay, pew, 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 pew. Yes, okay, we got one. We got one. We got one. Stay right here, soldier. We are gonna survive this, okay? Woo. Oh, we got donuts too. Okay, we got donuts. Everything's gonna be okay, people. I just gotta stay cool, calm, man. What happened to that hostage over there? Okay, he's sleeping. It's totally fine, guys. Let's see his buddy on the list. Cat, Bob, Carl, Jojo. Buddy's not even on the list. Because I should have crossed him through, right? Hey, listen up, my friend. Buddy may have gone down for you, but that is the least of my concern right now, okay? We gotta get these guys out of here. Keep him nice and safe, okay? So let's see, is there anybody else in there? They could be behind the glass and I can't see them properly, right? Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, 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 there's a sir there. Okay, let's see. Is there anybody in the left? No, I think. Get on the ground! Get on the... Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, okay, they do not listen. They do not listen to me. I tried to be nice about it. You guys saw it. I tried to be nice about it. But these guys, they don't want to play around, okay? They want to... Well, they want to play around, I think. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Do I have... Oh, a flashbang. Perfect. Okay, I'm going to stand right over here. Pull the pin. Yoink. And come on. Yes, it worked. Okay, get this guy. Nice. Oh, awesome. Awesome. Okay, that was really cool. Wait, I've got only 12 bullets left. It's okay. I got a new pistol somewhere, right? Let's see. Is there anybody else here? Hello? Ah, oh, oh. And get on the ground.
Hands in the air.
Hands in the air.
This is the
Hands
police.
In the air. Get on the ground. Get on the ground, sir. Okay, there we go. We got one on the ground. Very nice. He's not gonna just, like, pick up his pew-pew again, right? Okay, let's see. How do I get in that room? Let's be nice and careful. Stay right there, sir. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, nobody here. Nobody. Ah, oh, oh, okay, there's someone there. There's someone there. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy. I can see him. I can see him. Come on, let's get this guy. Oh, am I hitting him? Oh, yes, I got him. Okay, we're out of ammo. Let's get rid of this thing. Because I've got a new friend. Oh, yes. Hello, beautiful. So we've got a hostage over there. We've got a bad guy over there. I think we just gotta go right over here, right? Is that possible? Hello, everyone. It's me, James. Hey, on the ground, sir. On the ground. We're gonna get this guy restrained, okay? Come on. Zip time. You wanna know what time it is, my friend? It is zip time time. Yes, that's...
You can't hold me down.
There you go. Wait a minute. I heard a door. Oh, 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 oh. I hear someone. I hear someone. Show yourself. Don't be a lame guy. Hey. Okay, the door is still closed. My goodness. Okay, this is intense, guys. This is super intense. Thankfully, time is frozen, so I can still be home and watch SpongeBob, right? That's the most important thing here. All right, no bad guys over there. That looks like... I don't know what that is, man. It's like some kind of storage room, I guess. Okay, let's get this guy. Let's get this guy. Oh, oh. I hear more doors. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, let's get this guy. Don't you worry, friend. Everything is going to be A-okay. Mike, wait, wait. What are all these bad guys even doing here? They're gonna rob a grocery store and keep people hostage. That's terrible. Thankfully, FBI super spy awesome dude James is here. And, well, we're gonna rescue the guys, okay? We could go through the red door, but I think we're gonna continue down the yellow path. That's right. Is the door open? Go. Whoa. Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh. What happened there? Oh, boy. Oh, that's not good. I don't know why my pew-pew is flying around, but that's okay. Let's see. Hey, wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. This looks awfully familiar, guys. I feel like I've been here already. I really do feel like... I mean, this guy is still sleeping here. I think... Oh, wait a minute. This is the beginning. That's the perfect opportunity to go through the back door. Okay, let's see. Is there anybody here? Hello? Anybody in the truck? Hey, get down. Get down. Get down. Oh, oh, he didn't want to get down. Well, he went down all right. And... oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Reload. Reload. Please reload this thing. Come on, man. You gotta reload it. He's not reloading it. This thing's... Hands Hands in the air, please!
Police.
I'm so sorry. We can talk about it, okay?
Hands in the air.
We can talk about it. Don't you worry, my friend. It's gonna be a-okay. Just don't pull the trigger, okay? We can talk about it. Guys, what do I do here?
Hands in the air.
Can I get this guy on the ground? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I said... Heads
this is the police.
In the air. Oh my goodness. I can't believe this is actually happening. All right, everybody. Close your eyes. This is gonna be bad. Yep. Okay, I think we got him. Wow, that was intense. That was intense to say the least. All right, there's more people there though. And get on the ground. Get on the ground. Hands in the air. Okay, they don't want to play. Hold on. We gotta grab one of these. Yeah, pull the pin and yoink. I missed it. I totally missed it. Did that work though? Bang! Yes, it worked! Ha ha! Oh, nice!
Wait, what was that? Did someone say help me? Okay, we're gonna help this guy. We're gonna help the- Hey! Is that a hostage? Or is it a bad guy? I don't know. He's not wearing a uniform. I don't know if it's a bad guy or not. Hey! On the ground! On the ground! Yes! We got him! Don't you worry, hostage guy! Everything is gonna be okay. On the ground!
Get on the ground!
Get on the ground! Yes, there we go. We got another one. That's right, lady. You think you can mess with Super Spy James? I don't think so, okay? Get over here. Here you go. We're gonna get you a zip tie. We're gonna get you a zip tie. Don't you worry, my friend. Everything is gonna be okay. That's right, bro. Here you go. Hey, that's right, bro. Here you go. And that rhymes. Perfect. Now, we've got a blue door. And we've got a blue door. That means I don't really know what to do. Come on. Come on, reload. Reload this thing. Hello. Hello. Come on, man. All right, I gotta get some shells over here. Wow, I am really taking my time reloading this thing. I don't have time for this, man. We gotta get out of here. Hands in the air. Hands in the air. Hello, lady. Don't you worry. I am here to rescue you. Is anybody here? Anybody hiding over here, huh? You wanna be sneaky? Ooh, because I know all about the art of the sneak. That's right. But I also know the art of the zip tie. If I still have some somewhere. Don't worry, lady. I'm gonna get you a zip tie, okay? Even if it's the last thing that I do. Hey, dude, this is a little bit awkward, but since you work here and since it's a grocery store, do you maybe sell zip ties? That would be, yes, you do. Thank you, sir. Oh, sorry. How convenient is this convenience store? Hey, wait a minute. That's where they got the name from. All right, here you go, lady. I said, hey.
Hands in the air.
Hands in the air. Sit down. Be a good girl, okay? There you go. Everything is gonna be okay. We're gonna get you home nice and safe. Don't look at me like that. I'm trying to help you, okay? And I'm pretty sure that's a wig. I'm pretty sure that's a wig, all right? All right, don't have to reload this guy. Go! Uh-oh. Wait a minute. We're back in the store. This was the red door. Okay. Very good. We're gonna go to the other door, which is not this one, but that one. Yes, perfect. All right, they're sleeping nice and safe. All right, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, that was a tactical opening. Whoa, there's a guy. Okay, let's see. What are we gonna do? My shotgun doesn't have a lot of range, right? Get on the ground. Oh, okay. He doesn't really care about that. And I've got one flashbang left. Can I throw it really far? 3, 2, 1, go. Yes, that's pretty good, right? Boom. Did we get him? Bang. Yes, no way. Okay, I am officially a god at this very beautiful game. All right, let's see. We are at the grocery warehouse thingy. Oh, this is the perfect hiding space, right? This is the perfect place. Hey! Oh, he's sleeping. It's okay. It's okay. Don't you worry, friend. Everything is gonna be okay. He's an open eyes sleeper. Those people exist, apparently. We've got some cola and some Mountain Dew. All right, is it stealing after I kind of, like, rescue everyone? That's not stealing, right? We're just gonna grab one. Or not. I my arms are not long enough. I can't grab one. Okay. I tried to steal something. Didn't work. Go. Hello? Is there anybody here? My goodness, that has to be the biggest bottle of cola I have seen in my life. It is bigger than my shotgun. I scream for ice cream. Wow, that is bad. Can these open? They don't open. Okay, well, I think we rescued everyone, right? Look at this guy looking at me, man. Who are you judging right now, man? I'm saving your life, dude. Come on. All right, this was a good mission, people. I feel like we have accomplished absolute greatness. Now, can we, hold on. Neutralize hostiles. In progress. Well, that's not a good thing. Apparently, there's still a bad guy around here. Bad guy. Hello. Hello. You gotta be around here somewhere, bad guy. Are you a bad guy? You're not wearing a uniform. He's not a bad guy, right? Hey. Sir, what's your name? Is your name... Wait, which one was crossed off? Did you sit over here and hide from your boss? I'm pretty sure he's a bad guy, right? Oh, no, that's not a good thing. Not at all. Hello? Bad guy, it's me, James. I am here to pew pew. That's alright. Where could he be hiding?
I mean, there has to be one last bad guy, right?
Is it you? Are you the imposter, huh? Did you, like, steal this uniform from someone? I'm pretty sure he did, right?
Unless there is a secret room like we discovered last time in the house. Do you guys remember that? That was so cool, right? That's it. We just gotta... Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, there's a whole bunch more doors here. Go. Oh, it is locked. Okay, let's open this up. There we go. Opened. Go. It's the bathroom. Wait, is there someone hiding in the bathroom? Are you serious? No way. There's gotta be no way.
Are you hiding inside of here, huh?
Bang. Okay, no, I don't think so.
Oh, boy. You guys know what that means, right? This is the last door in the whole building. This is where the last bad guy has to be. Let's unlock the door and get this guy. So you guys ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Okay. I did not mean to shoot that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Get out of here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Get on the ground.
Hands where I can see him, pal.
Hands where I can see him, pal. Come
on. Get down on the ground now.
Get down on the ground. Okay, he's not shooting. Yeah. I think we got him. I think we got him. Oh boy. Okay.
Well, well, well. Looks like this guy was hiding in the bathroom.
Guys, before we go, a huge shout out to every member of Project Genesis 5. You know who you are, and you know that you are awesome. And hey, if you're not a member yet, but you want to join, be sure to check the join button below this video.
Hoo-wee. Okay, I think I've done enough pewing. I think I've seen enough. Guys, go to sleep. I think it's time to check. Yes, we did it. Mission accomplished, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. And remember, leave a like on the video for our good friend Buddy, okay?
And then I'll see you guys on the next Project Genesis 5 video.